Tell your ma that your cherry's yellow potatoes better than hers. Oh, your God, if so, you must be mad.
What you doing?
No, I'm just making videos, ma.
Yeah, making videos? Oh, your God, isn't you supposed to be studying for a test or something?
No, I'm on a break, ma.
A break? Oh, your God, a break from what? Sitting on your ass all day?
No, such things as breaks in my house. Say, you know what? I'll break your bloody bones for just now you don't start studying.
I know you got one test coming up. What you writing? What is that driver's test you're doing just now, isn't it?
Yeah, you need to study for that driver's test. Yeah, so you'd rather put all that stuff away and start studying now, eh? Anyway, I came to ask if you're hungry. I made yellow potato there. You want some?
Hey, we had yellow potato yesterday, ma.
Yeah, what's wrong with that, eh?
I can't have yellow potato every day, man. My caca and all is coming out yellow.
Oh, your God.
You know what, boy? That's very good for you, man. It'll clean up your stomach nicely. You won't talk shit all day and stay, yeah.
No, ma, I'm not gonna have yellow potato again, eh? And if you're gonna make yellow potato every single day, at least make it lakas like my cherry or something, eh? She uses up-to-date potatoes at least.
What cherry and all you talking about, eh?
And where she get up-to-date potatoes from? It's so hard to find nowadays, eh?
What?
Yeah, eh? Nowadays things are not the same, eh?
Wait, what you said about my yellow potato? I don't know since when you got cheek to talk to me like that. You know, let me go finish.
Oh, you know, I'm actually a little bit hungry now, ma. Can you dish out after we finish this video?
Yeah, I got so much yellow potato there. I'll dish out for you afterwards, okay? Right.
Eh, lachus, thanks, ma. Right.